Your flowers look, and that delicate aroma, heavenly. What is it, Pato? Oh, yes, you're right, Pato. Something does smell really bad. Can any of you guess what smells so bad? I fear you may be right. Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie. Is that new perfume? Oh, yes. It smells dreadful. Lula. Oh. Oh, my word. Oh, dear. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there? Ah, there's nothing better than a nice, tasty... Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Lula is very smelly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he can do to make Lula smell nice again?
Wash her!
Give Lula a bath!
Wash her! That's a wonderful idea! Ooh. Now, Lula, it isn't that bad. Ooh. Now, Lula! Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Pocoyo thinks it's time Lula had a wash. Maybe you could help him. Watch out! This is harder than it looks. It's a cleaning machine. Brilliant. What? It doesn't seem to be working. Well, I have to admit, you do look very clean. Oh, Pocoyo, how will you ever give Lula a bath if you can't get her into a bathtub? Lula, you are a stinker. Can any of you think of a way Pocoyo can get Lula wet?
Hooray!
Hooray!
That's right! Pocoyo can use the rain to clean Lula. Now that is one clean dog. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for getting clean. Bye-bye. See you soon.